Hello everyone and Merry Christmas! I am so excited because as you all can tell by the title, today's video is going to be my What I Got for Christmas of 2015. And I don't know about you guys, but these are my favorite videos to watch all year long. And I'm so excited to be filming this, so I'm just seriously so pumped and I'm in the Christmas spirit. Before I get started, I just want to mention a couple of things. And first of all, if you're new to my channel and just happen to be stumbling upon this video, then you should definitely make sure that you subscribe. All you have to do is hit that red button down below and that will notify you every time that I upload a new video. Also, if you'd like to watch my What I Got for Christmas videos from the past 2 years, I think, I will put links to those down below if you want to go and like binge watch a ton of these videos, because I know that I love doing that. So if you missed my last few years of these videos, I will put links to those in the description box. And one last thing before I get started, I just want to mention that I am not trying to brag in any way at all about what I received this year. I get so many requests to do this video, and so that's really the only reason why I do it, because so many of you want to see it every single year. And so please just know that I'm not trying to brag. I am so thankful for everything that I received this year. My friends and family are just so wonderful, and I am so grateful for everything, and I know that I am so blessed. And yeah, I just want to let you guys know I'm not trying to brag. I am just doing this because all of you always ask to see it. So I'm super grateful for everything that I received, and with that being said, let's go ahead and get started. So I normally like to start by showing you guys what I get in my stocking, just some fun little stocking stuffers. So this is my stocking right here, and the very first thing that I got is actually some popcorn. My mom knows that I love popcorn, and so I got the movie theater butter pop-up bowl kind. And I also got a few other snack type things. I got a bunch of candy canes, these are sour candy canes. I love this kind. So not the minty kind, I don't like mint. Got the sour candy canes. I also got some sour gummy bears, love these. And I got a nerd rope, a holiday themed one, so that's gonna be fun. Next, this is so cool, I'm so excited for this. It's like a farmer's popcorn cob, and basically you just put this cob of little corn in the microwave and it pops into popcorn, which I think is really cool. Next, super random, but I got a new kind of toothpaste because I don't like mint toothpaste, and my dentist told me that I am too old to be using children's toothpaste anymore. So my mom found this kind at Whole Foods. It is orange mango flavor. So I'll be interested to try this out. Next, I got a pair of socks, which I actually already wore this morning, and these are just FIMU socks because I am in a sorority, which is FIMU, so I got a few FIMU goodies. Going along with FIMU, I got some FIMU jewelry. I got this really pretty necklace, which is a quatrefoil. It's gold, and then it has like our symbol, which is called a quatrefoil, which I will put a close-up in here if you would like to see that. I think this is so pretty. And I also got a pair of pink FIMU stud earrings, which are so cute as well. I also got a FIMU sticker, which is so adorable. Next, I got a new pair of earphones, and this is like the pink marshmallow kind. I don't know, but the kind that I have now really hurt my ears, and so I am so excited to finally be able to use these. This is super cool. This is an automatic nail file, which I think is awesome. I haven't tried this out yet, but I think it's gonna be super cool. I got this really cute little prayer box, and it says amen on the top, and then inside it has a little pad of paper, and it just says, when your head starts to worry and your mind just can't rest, put your prayers down on paper and let God do the rest. And so I just think this is adorable, and my mom saw this and thought that I would like it, which I love it. I think it's so cute. And lastly, in my stocking, I got two containers of shower gel, both from Bath & Body Works, and these are my favorite, and I was running out, so I'm so glad I got some more of this. Alright, so first I'm going to go through and show you guys what my immediate family, my mom, my dad, and my brother all got for me, and then I will go into what my grandparents and like aunts and uncles got. So, starting off, my mom recently ordered me a pair of new bean boots, and these weren't technically a Christmas present because I kind of just needed them, but they came just in time for Christmas, so I'm considering them a Christmas present. And so, I believe this is the 8-inch with the navy bottom, and I'm so excited I got these. Honestly, I still think they're kind of ugly. I've always thought they're ugly, but they're very trendy, and I think they're going to be good for the winter time when it's cold and wet, rainy, maybe snowy. I don't know. I think these will be very good boots to have, and so I'm so glad these came in time for me to go back to school because they were back ordered for a super long time, but I'm so happy they made it here. Next, something that I also asked for is this kit from a website called Illustrated Faith, and if you guys have never heard of this, it's basically like artistic Bible journaling, and so they have a website, and my mom went on and picked out a few different things. It just came with a bunch of like little stickers and notepads and all sorts of stuff that you can journal with in your Bible. And so to go along with that, my mom also picked me up a new Bible. This is called a journaling Bible, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep this one. I might go and try and find one that has thicker pages, but I think this is really neat, and it's something I want to start. It's where On the sides of the Bible, it comes with like a column where you can journal. And with Illustrated Faith, it's this really neat thing. You can look it up on Instagram, and people just like illustrate the prettiest like illustrations, I guess you would say, on the sides of their Bibles, like picking out their favorite verse from a page or something like that, which I just think is really neat, and that's something I really want to start doing in 2016. And so I was so happy that my mom found this stuff online and that she got me a Bible, and I just cannot wait to start my Bible journaling. Okay, so my big gift this year was something from Kate Spade, and I actually mentioned this in my holiday gift guide video, and I've really been wanting a new watch because I have one that I wear every day that's just a plastic little wristwatch from Target or Walmart that I've had for years now. And so I asked for this new one from Kate Spade, and I absolutely love it. It is brown leather, and it has a gold face, and it has scalloping on it. I will put a close-up so you guys can see, but I think it's absolutely beautiful, and I love it so much, and I cannot wait to start wearing it every single day. I think it's gonna be the kind of watch that will just go with every single outfit, and it's just perfect, and I'm in love with this. I love it so much. So this was my big gift this year, and my mom and I got it on Black Friday because Kate Spade was having a huge sale. I think everything was like 25% off, which is pretty big for Kate Spade. And so that's when we picked it out, and I'm so happy I can finally start wearing it now. Super random, but the next thing I got was a huge box of 12 different packs of my favorite makeup wipes ever. These are the Maybelline Clean Express makeup wipes, and you can't buy them in store anymore because I think that they stopped making them. So you have to order them online, and I'm ordering them constantly, I feel like, and so my mom ordered me 12 packs of them. So this is gonna last me a whole year, and I'm so excited about it, and I know, I'm obsessed. There are way too many in here. This is kind of embarrassing, but I love them. Now I have two clothing items to show you guys. First of all is this black skirt right here, which I really, really love. I don't even own a black skirt, and my mom was like, this is gonna be something you can wear forever, which is so true. This is from either J.Crew or J.Crew Factory, I'm not sure, but this is one of the paper bag skirts, and it's just the black color, and I love this. I know I'm gonna be able to wear it all the time, and it's definitely something that will be a staple in my closet. Next, I have this beautiful scarf right here from Anthropologie, and I saw this online and sent my mom a picture, and she ordered it for me, so thanks, Mom, you're the best. And this is what it looks like. It's an infinity scarf. It is so soft. It's not like super thick. I mean, it is thick, like it's warm, but it's just so soft and fluffy and colorful, and I love it so much. I think this is gonna be perfect to wear like with casual t-shirts, or you can wear it with like a white top and make it super colorful. I just absolutely love this. I don't think I've ever loved a scarf more than I love this right here. Next, my brother got me this super pretty tassel necklace right here, which I also picked out, but he was so nice to go and pick it up for me. So this is just a like pinkish light purple color beading, if you can see that, and then it's like a light pink tassel, and tassel necklaces are so popular, and I didn't have any like this, and so I'm super glad that I got this one. I think it's so cute, and I'm obsessed with tassels, so I love this. All right, and the last thing that I got from my family is kind of random, but I'm really excited about it, and it's all in this big box right here because it's really hard to show. It's a bunch of like different pieces, but my parents and I guess my brother was kind of involved in this too, went and got me a new stereo for my car, which I'm really so excited about. This was a completely random surprise. I had no idea I was getting this, but my car is kind of old. I mean, it's not super old, but it doesn't have any Bluetooth or anything like that, and so this is gonna be installed in my car. My brother and my dad said that they would install it for me, which is so nice of them, and so it's a new stereo, and I think they also got me some new speakers, and it has Bluetooth, which is going to be able to play from my phone, which is really exciting. And then I think they also said like my GPS will be able to hook up to the stereo, which I think is so neat, and so I'm really excited about this. This is going to be so nice to have in my car, and so thank you so much, family. Y'all are the best. Alright, next, this little gift is from a few of the girls that I used to babysit for. They lived on my street, and they're so sweet. They went and picked me out this adorable Find You keychain, which I love so much. I'm definitely going to put this on my keys. I think it's so cute. I don't know if you guys can see it. It says Find You, and then it has like a cute little chevron in the background. And I think this is just adorable, and they were so sweet to go and pick this out. So thank you so much to Jordan and Gracie and Amelia. Y'all are the best. And also from another family that I babysit for a lot, who we're just really good friends with, they were so sweet to go and pick me out this beautiful cross necklace. It's gold, and then it has this really pretty like pink, it almost looks kind of marbly, sort of, I don't know, this really pretty pink stone cross, which I just love, and I love dainty jewelry, and so I know I'm gonna wear this all the time. And so that was just so sweet of them to pick this out for me, and they also got me a Starbucks gift card, which I will definitely be using very soon because I love me some Starbucks. So that was so sweet of them. So thank you so much if y'all are watching this. I feel like the lighting just got a lot darker. Let's see if I can fix this. Okay, I feel like that maybe looks a little bit better. I'm not sure. Okay, but now anyways, I'm going to move on to what my grandparents and my aunts and uncles and cousins got for me. So the first thing that my grandparents picked out for me was this really cute flannel, which is from L.L. Bean. The only thing is this is a size small, so I might have to exchange it for a medium. I'm not sure. I haven't tried it on yet, but it's so soft and thick and warm and comfy, and I cannot wait to wear this. And to go with that, they picked me out this black fleece vest right here, which is also from L.L. Bean, and I'm so excited that I received this because I have a white fleece vest, but it's a little bit small for me, so it doesn't really fit anymore, and I wear it all the time, so I know that now I'll be able to wear this one all the time too, so I can wear it with this and like make a cute outfit, or I can just wear it with t-shirts if I want to be a little bit warmer on colder days, and so I know I'm going to wear this all the time. So thank you so much to Doodle and Gramps for picking those out for me. I absolutely love them and know that I'm going to wear them all the time once it gets colder outside, because as I'm filming this on Christmas Day, it's like 75 degrees in Alabama, and so once it cools down just a little bit, I'll be able to wear this outfit. My Aunt Allison and Uncle Jay picked out this beautiful, beautiful bracelet for me from Kendra Scott. As you can see, I love their packaging. And this is what it looks like. It's a very pretty bangle. I will do a close-up, of course, so you guys can see it. I just love this so much. It's so fancy. I kind of have to, like, squeeze it to get on my wrist. But there we go. I think this is so pretty and classy. I know it's one of those things that's going to last me forever. And so thank you so much to Aunt Allie and Uncle Jay. If y'all are watching this, I absolutely love it. All right, next from my Aunt Stephanie and Uncle Joe and my cousins, they picked me out a few different things. And the first thing that they got me was this super cute sticky note set, which is from Kate Spade. First of all, the packaging is just adorable as always, and it comes with so many different sticky notes in here, which is going to just be great for me because in college I've been using so many sticky notes all the time. I seriously just put them everywhere, and so I can't wait to start putting these all over my room and all over my desk because they're so cute. They also got me a really pretty journal, which I absolutely love. One of my friends actually has this same journal, and I've always admired it and just thought it was so pretty. And it says, "Be filled with joy." And I think it's just so pretty. And inside it just has lined pages. And so I can use this to journal or like take notes during church. And I think it's just the cutest thing ever. I love this design. And lastly, they got me a really pretty bracelet, which is just kind of this like dark brass material. I don't know if that's what this is called, but it says faith in a really cute little bubble, which I think my cousin Katie picked this out. So thank you so much, Katie, if you're watching this. I love this so much. All right, and now moving on to my dad's side of the family. The first thing I have is this beautiful candle right here, which my aunt and uncle got for me. This is from Anthropology, and this is the Voluspa Crane Flower Bird of Paradise candle, and it's so pretty. First of all, like the packaging, I love it. I could just look at this all day, but it also smells so, so yummy. It smells super like clean and fresh, and unfortunately I'm not gonna be able to burn this in my dorm room because we're not allowed to have candles, but I think I'm gonna put it in our kitchen because I know my mom would love that, and while I'm here for the rest of Christmas break, I can smell it all the time. It just smells so good. Next, my uncle got me this cute little set of socks right here, and these are super comfy fuzzy socks, and I love fuzzy socks. I got so many socks this year, but I love it. And so this came with three different pairs, and they were so cute, and I've already been wearing them, and they're so comfortable. And he lives in Washington, D.C., and so he got us some new ornaments, one from the White House and one from Mount Vernon, and these are both really, really pretty. I love how they look. This first one, it's a Christmas tree and it has like different White House things inside of it. And then the Mount Vernon one is also a Christmas tree and it just has Mount Vernon in it, which again is so pretty. And my grandmother actually got me some more socks. These are Calvin Klein socks, which sounds so fancy. So I can't wait to wear these. It comes with two super cute pairs. You guys know I love socks. And she also got me this really pretty red bracelet, and my school colors are red and blue, so I'll be able to wear this and have some school pride. And she also just wrote me a check, which was so nice of her because she knows that I love to shop, and so we are about to go to Orlando tomorrow, and so I think we might go to the outlet malls there, and I can use this to go shopping. So thank you so much, Nana. If you're watching this, you're the best. And that is actually all that I have to show you guys as of now. I have not celebrated with my mom's parents yet, with another set of grandparents. They are actually coming over later tonight, but I wanted to go ahead and film this video while it was still light outside so I could get it up earlier for you guys. So check out my vlog channel if you would like to see what my other grandparents get me. I will be uploading that on Vlogmas, which I actually have not been uploading on my vlog channel. I've been uploading it on this channel. So Vlogmas week 4, y'all will be able to see what my other grandparents get me if you were interested in seeing that. So thank you guys so, so much for watching this video. Be sure to give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed, and if these are your favorite videos to watch all year long, because they are definitely my favorites to watch. I love you guys so, so much, and I hope that you all had a wonderful Christmas spent with your family and friends, and I hope that you have a great rest of your holiday break, and that you all are just super happy and filled with Christmas spirit like I am. Again, if you're not subscribed already, be sure you do that. All you have to do is click that button down below. And that is it for this What I Got for Christmas video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Again, I love you all so, so much, and I will talk to you next time. Bye!